I believe that nature creates art. Art that speaks to us through forms and figures and faces. My art then is just my attempt to draw nature, and in so doing, perhaps change the way we look at nature, seeing the stories within all things around us. Sometimes all the voices trying to define the world feel suffocating to me. But when I can see that they're just like the waves or the wind patterns that I am interwoven with, I feel free. Time seeing where one moment ends or another moment begins, or even who I am or what makes me. So I find a solace in seeing the in-between as a bigger truth. It's like a respite from worrying about finding the answer. I make black and white images because for me, there's something beautiful in knowing that no matter how simple we make things, that all the complexities of life, all the interconnectedness still exists.